Unit 1,
math introduction, and I will show what I learned. Okay,
I begin with
prime numbers. I write a few down and then circle the prime numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So prime numbers are those numbers where you just can divide them by itself. So 2 is 1, 3 is 1, 5 is 1, and 7 is 1. So that's it for prime numbers. With maybe square numbers. I write a few down, circle them. Okay, it always works with 1 times 1 and 2 times 2. It always works like that. So I circle 1, 4, and 3 times 3 is 9. So that's it for total 9. And then it goes 4, something like that. And yeah. And let's do the prime. 36. 6 times 6, you can get to it. 2 times 3. Great. So that's a prime factorization of 36. If you want to write it in exponents, you just do that. Because you got 2 threes and 2 twos. So you write just to the power of 2. So that's it for prime factorization. Let's go on with factors. Factors. Let's see the factors of 24. 24. 1. Mother is in the back. 24. It's divisible by 2. And it's 12. 3. 8. 4. And 6. I'll do the factor rainbow. And now I just know that is correct because there it is a very tiny bridge and there can't be any more factors in it. I think that's it for my. Oh, let's do prime factors. Prime factors. Factor string. I mean, factor string. 12. 12 is 2 times 2 times 3. So that's because 2 times 2 is 4. Times 3 is, you know that, 12. So I think that's it.